Okay, we are going to get started here this morning with some live video here coming down. I'm just going to get things squared away so that we have a good picture set up just the way we want it. I'm just going to make a little adjustment here. We're going to get started with a picture that looks just right for us. Okay. Everybody should get their Fitbits on this morning. Get our picture squared away just right. Welcome to your 6,000 by 6 a.m. in the morning. Hey, Al, good morning. Glad to see ya. We're gonna get our Fitbits going here. Got mine on here this morning. Hope you can see me. Gonna pass by the walk, bike, run, and swim. Get things set up here for my... I'm going to do workout this morning, setting it up for a let's go, getting my interval down here. Now, if you have been very, very, very sedentary, I want you to get started nice and easy. As we're going through here, go ahead and get started nice and slow. I'm going to try and show you both very, very low impact as well as high impact exercises as we go throughout this. So as we get started and go throughout this exercise, this is going to take probably 45 minutes to an hour for us to go ahead and get all of our exercises in. And we're going to go ahead and do sets. We're going to start out with some deep knee pulls. Okay, so we're going to start out with some marches. Let's get it going with some marches. Okay, so that's a one and a two. And if you have trouble hearing me because the microphone is blocked a little, well, my apologies. Just go ahead and watch and do as I'm doing. As you can see here, let's just go. Let's do a march. Two, three. We got 15 more seconds, okay? Four, five, six, seven. 14. Okay, and then we're going to rest in place by running. This is actually our resting. As we go ahead and rest, we're going to do this. And then the next one is we're going to do some arm sweeps. Okay, this is our rest in place. And then we're going to arm sweep one, arm sweep two, arm sweep three, arm sweep four, arm sweep five, arm sweep six. Now, if this seems too easy for you, you can speed things up like this. And if you're having trouble, you can slow it down like this, right? It all depends. And we're going to stop all our exercises today. We'll stop them all as soon as I hit a total of 6,000 steps. Getting things started off with a total of 6,000 steps. We have 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Now we're resting in place. And to give you an idea, step-wise, I'm at a total of, let's see here. Okay, 3, 2, and 1. And now we're gonna walk it back, walk it back, walk it back. Walk it back, 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 and back. 15 more seconds. There you go. That's it. 15. That's it, and a 3, and a 2, and a 1, and there we go. Let's rest it in place, rest it in place. This is our rest, this is our rest. You can make that rest as fast or as slow as you can make it, okay? A 3, a 2, and a 1. We're gonna go back to deep knee pulls, One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Okay, we have 30 more seconds of these. Keep pulling them through, pulling them through. Pull those deep knee pulls through. That's it, get it started for the day. That's it. Now remember today, make sure you get plenty of water as you go throughout the day today. That water helps increase your metabolism all throughout the day. We have 10 more seconds of this. That's right. Bring it through. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. That's it. Rest it in place. Rest it in place. Rest it in place. Rest it in place. Okay, now we're going to do some high leg kicks. High leg kicks. We're trying to get those heels up to the butt. Heels up to the butt. Now, if we're doing low intensity, it looks like this. Heels up to the butt. 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 High intensity, we're doing this. We're doing this. We're doing this. We're doing this. 10 more seconds. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, now we're gonna mix it up here with a 1, 2, 3, down. That's right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down. That's right. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down. And one more. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, down. That's it. Now rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. That's right. Good job. Good job. Good job. That's right. That's right. Now some jumping jacks. Jumping jacks. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. And a rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. That's it. You guys are doing great. You guys are doing so, so good. Doing so, so good. Keep up the good work here. Keep up the good work. That's it. Keep up the good work. Keep going on here. Keep going on here. Okay, now we're going to do a heel, 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 heel. Get down low. Heel, 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 heel. Get down low. Right? Heel, 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 heel. Get down low. Heel, 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 heel. Get down low. Heel, 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 heel. Get down low. Heel, 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 heel. Get down low. Heel, 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 heel. Get down low. Heel, 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 heel. Get down low. Heel, 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 heel. Get down low. Now, rest in place. Rest in place. That's it. Good job. Keep up the strong work. Keep up the strong work. You're doing well. Doing really good. Getting those steps in. Getting those steps in. Now, we're going to do a modified jumping jack. Modified jacks going to look like this. We're going to go up, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down. Great this morning. You guys are doing so good. Hope y'all can join us here. Going Fit, bitbybit.com. We got some great programs for weight loss. Now we're gonna get started here on some good stuff. We're gonna work the whole core, including our bodies. You're gonna be able to see me here. We're gonna lay down a little bit, and we're gonna work on bringing our knees up to our chest from like a sit-up position. It's gonna look like this. Bring it down. We're gonna go one, two, three, out. One, two, three, in. One, two, three, out. One, two, three, in. One, two, three, out. One, two, three, in. Bring it back up. That's it. Rest in place. Rest in place. Sorry, I might have had a pillow there in the way. Rest in place. Rest in place. Probably about 25% done already. Probably about 25% done. Keep working it. Keep working it. This is our 6,000 by 6. 6,000 by 6. Keep working hard, folks. Keep making it happen. Okay. Now, we're going to try something a little different, a little new. We're going to work on some squats here. Ready? We're going to turn. These are going to be squat counts. Put your palms together like a good morning prayer, right? Feet about shoulder width apart. And we're going to go down for a four count, three count, two count, one count. Here we go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two. And then a one and up. Let's do it again. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three. Then a one, two, and up. And then a one and up. Let's try it again. One, two, three, four, and up. One, two, three, and up. Then a one, two, and up. And then a last one and up. Okay, let's rest in place. Rest in place. We're gonna go back now to our burpees. The modified burpees that we did. We're on a plank of the floor. We bring one knee up at a time, knee back, knee out. Next knee up in the burpee position, knee out, knee back, okay? We'll do three of those on each side, and then we'll come back and we'll rest in place. You ready for that? Here we go. This is what they look like. Ready? And down. One, two, back, out. And one, two, back, in. One, two, back, out. And one, two, back, in. One, two, back, out. And one, two, back, in. Last one. One, two, back, out. And one, two, back, in. Way to go. Rest in place. Rest in place. That's good. That's good. You guys get that. Rest in place. Rest in place. Now, we're going to go ahead and do same kind of squats. We're going to face this way. Again, one, two, three, four. One, four. One, two, three. Two, three. One, two. And a one. Let's do it again. One, two, three, four. Two, three, four. One, two, three. One, two, three. One, two. One, two. And a one, and a one. That's good. Resting in place. Resting in place. Okay. We're going to come back to the very beginning with those knee pulls and marches. See, a bunch of people joined us here who weren't here at the beginning. Come on now, you guys. You weren't here with us right at the crack of six. So let's get back to those knee pulls. Right? Here we go. Knee pulls in five, four, three, two, and one. Knee pull, knee pull, knee pull. That's it. Let's get those knee pulls done. Get those knees up nice and high. That's it. Get that heart rate going. Get that heart rate moving. Come on. Give me 10 more seconds. 10, 9. That's it. Get those knees up nice and high. We're almost at a water break. Yep. Give me 3. Give me 4. Give me 2. And give me 1. Okay, jog it out. Jog it out. Okay, those of you who are wanting it, go ahead and give me a water break. Some of you here, watch a little commercial. I'll be right back. Okay. Those of you who didn't get the water break, you can stay here right with me. We're gonna do some leg lifts. Here we go. One, two, three, four, five. Other leg. One, two, three, four, and five. Switch the leg. Here we go. One, two, three, four, and five. Switch the leg. Here we go. One, two, three, four, and five. Switch it again. Ready? One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, if you've been on a water break, come on back now. Come on back. Okay, we're resting in place. Now we're going to give it the old side-to-side move. Side-to-side. Now we're weaving and dodging. This is like when you're a teenager, you caught them in something, and they're weaving and dodging, weaving and dodging. Here's what it looks like. We're going to go one and back, two and back, three and back. There you go. Weaving and dodging. Weaving and dodging like a teenager. There you go. There you go. You want to make it a little bit hotter? Here's how you do it. There you go. It's a little bit more high intensity. There you have it. Keep it up now. Keep it up now. Keep it up now. There you go. There you go. You got it going on. You got it going on. You can play any kind of music you want to this and rest. Now, I can tell you, I got some pretty good news for y'all. When we come out of this rest, you know how many steps we're at? We come out of this rest, we're at 3,000 steps. We're halfway home, people. We come out of this rest, I'm at 3,000 steps. Way to go, people. Halfway through to our 6,000 by six. Okay, we're gonna go back to our leg. Our legs out, legs pulled, ready. And one, two, three, four, five, and the other leg, ready. One, two, three, four, five. Turn sideways. One, two, three, four, five. Keep that planted leg bent. One, two, three, four, and five. Okay, rest in place, rest in place, rest in place. Here we go, here we go, here we go. We're gonna go back to the side to side, the teenager weave and dodge. Teenager weave and dodge is coming up. Here we go, ready? Weaving, dodging, weaving, dodging. Hey mom, I didn't kiss him. Hey mom, I don't know anything about that. Hey mom, that baggie wasn't mine. You know what that's all about. That's right, the teenager, dodge and weave. Teenager, dodge and weave. Hey mom, all my homework's done. Hey mom, nobody got an A on that test. You know what that's all about. That's right, you wanna make it more high intensity, then you hop a little with it. You hop a little, go a little faster. Hop a little, go a little faster. There you go. That's how we do it, a little faster. A little faster, you get to those step goals a little faster. There you go, okay. Now jog in place, jog in place. There you go, there you go. All right, we're gonna go do our modified jumping jacks again. Remember those? Those were fun, ready? Okay. After we're done here with our little rest in place, modified jumping jacks, here we go. And it's one, two, one, and 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 all right, rest in place, rest in place. There you go, rest in place. Rest in place. All right, let's see now. Today, we're gonna have a great day today. We got a lot of stuff going on. We're approaching 3,500 steps. I got 3,315 on mine. We're doing our rest in place. Done a lot of good exercises so far. Now we're gonna do a nice little dance move, okay? We're gonna step up and out and back, and it's gonna look like this. You step up, back, back, up, back, back, up, back, back, up, back, back, up, back, back. Now you notice this whole exercise stuff that we're doing today, none of it requires any weight, none of it requires the gym at all. You could be doing this in your bedroom, in your living room. You don't even have to be in your own house. You can be in a hotel room, wherever you are. You can come look us up. This is 6000by6.com. Goes straight to goingfitbitbybit.com, where you could lose 28 pounds, 28 days, 28 bucks. No problem. Be like Coach Bill. I've lost more than 150 pounds over the last 18 months. You heard that right. I lost 150 pounds over the last 18 months. Be like me. All right. And now let's rest in place. Let's rest in place. Oh, for those of you who've been following me, Fitbit came through. They went ahead and sent me those Fitbits that I'm giving away for free. Just join me at my online meetups. Somebody's gonna win those Fitbits for free. Oh, sorry. Let's go ahead and start doing it. Rest in place. Rest in place. I got excited. Rest in place. We're gonna do an out and an in jump jack. An out and an in jump jack. We're resting in place. And here we go. Out, in, 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 four more. Out, in, out, in, two more. Out, in, out, in. Rest in place. Rest in place. Yeah. Fitbit went ahead and sent me, I believe, an Alta HR and a Charge HR. And those are going to be going to, we're going to have a couple more online meetups this week. And then between those online meetups that we're having this week and the ones we had last week, all those names are going into the same pool. And one of those people who's come to one of those online meetups, one from this week and last week, they're going to be winning those free Fitbits. We'll get a picture of them with their brand spanking new Fitbit, and they'll be in like Flint. All right. Let's go back to doing our dance moves, right? Ready? And one, two, and three, four, and one, and two, and three, four, and two, and three, and four, and one, and two, and three, and four, and one, two, and three, and four. Give me two more. One, and two, and three, four, and last one, one, and two, and three, and four. Okay, let's run it out. Let's run it out. There you go. There you go. Rest it out. Run it out. Okay, now we're going to do a lunge and a swing. We're going to lunge, and we're going to swing. That's what this next one is. A lot of work, a lot of fun. A lunge and a swing. Ready? We're going to count it down from five, four, three, two, one. We're going to lunge and swing. Bring it back. And lunge. And swing, bring it back. And lunge, 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 and swing, one more, bring it back. And lunge, and swing. Bring it back. All right. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. All right. This time, we're going to go for some hallelujah steps. I call them hallelujah steps. Are you ready? Let's do them now. Hallelujah steps. That's right. Hallelujah steps. That's what we're doing. Hallelujah steps. Let's do it now, guys. Let's get them all. Let's get them all in. We're happy to be alive. Here we go. Hallelujah steps. Let's bring them all in. That's right. Get them up nice and high. Stretch those arms out. Stretch those shoulders out. Get that back going. Make it all happen. Get that back going. Make everything happen. That's it. Here we go. 10 more seconds. That's what we're doing. 8 more seconds. There you go. Keep working. That's right. Keep it happening. Make it work for you. Hallelujah steps. There you go. 3 seconds. Hallelujah steps. Make it one more. There you go. Make it happen. Okay. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Oh, I got some good news for you. Got some good news for you. I'm at 4,000 steps. 4,000 by 6. But we're going to 6,000 by 6. It's 6,000by6.com. I'm going to get some t-shirts made up. Y'all can get 6,000 by 6 t-shirts. We'll all do it together, 6,000 by 6. When the weather gets nicer, I'll drive into the city. We'll do it outside. We'll get everybody together. 6,000 by 6, it'll be great. Okay, let's get back to our lunges, right? Here we go. And lunge, twist, there we go, in the back. And another lunge, twist, there we go, in the back. And another lunge, twist, there we go, and bring it back. And another lunge, twist, there we go, bring it back. And another lunge, twist, there we go, bring it back. And let's get another lunge, twist, there we go, bring it back. Let's get three more, lunge, twist, bring it back. And two more, lunge, twist, bring it back. Give me one more, lunge, twist, bring it back. That's it. Rest in place, rest in place, rest in place, rest in place. All right, now we're opening the door. Let's open the door. You ready? We're gonna do our dance move, but we're gonna open the door. Let's open the door for people. First, before we open the door, let's get a little sprint in here. Let's get a little sprint. Come on, pick up those steps. Come on, pick them up. Pick them up. Come on, pick up those steps. Come on, come on, get those legs and knees going. Get those hands going. Come on, pick up those steps. Let's get those steps in. Come on, come on, let's do it. Let's do it. Come on, come on, come on. Okay, here we go. We're gonna open the door. And we're opening the door. That's right, let's open the door. That's it. Feet back. Let's go. Let's open the door. There you go. Open the door. Open the door for everybody. There you go. Open the door. Open the door. Make it happen. There you go. Open the door. That's it. Open the door. Open the door for people. You got it. Open the door. Open the door. Make it happen. Open the door. Open the door. You got to make it happen. Come on. Come on. Open the door. 20 more seconds. There you go. Open the door. Open the door. Make it more happen. Open the door. Open the door. There you go. Open the door. Make it happen. Open the door. There you go. Open the door. Make it happen. Open the door. 10 more seconds. Open the door. Open the door. Make it happen. Open the door. Open the door. Make it happen. There you go. Open the door. Open the door. Make it happen. Open the door. Open the door. 2 more seconds. Open the door. Open the door. Make it happen. Open the door. Open the door. Make it happen. Okay. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. There you go. Rest in place. Rest in place. Okay. Listen. We're going to go back. We're going to do some deep lunges here. I'm gonna go back and do some lunges. A lunge and twist, lunge and twist. You ready? Lunge, twist, twist. That's it, bring it back. And lunge, twist, twist, bring it back. And lunge, twist, twist, bring it back. That's right. And lunge, twist, twist, and bring it back. And lunge, twist, twist, bring it back. That's right. And lunge, twist, twist, bring it back. 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 That's right, okay, now, rest it, rest it, rest it, rest it. Oh, I think somebody's fitting to cut me in line at the coffee shop. Come on, come with me, come on. That guy's not cutting me in line at the coffee shop. Come on, let's get in front. Come on, that's it, rest it good, come on. Let's get down there, let's get down there. I gotta get my coffee. Come on, let's get my coffee. All right, and let's get the hallelujahs. Hallelujahs, there we go. And then the hallelujah. Hallelujah, there we go. And a hallelujah. And a hallelujah, there you go. And a hallelujah. And a hallelujah, there you go. And a hallelujah, there you go. That's it, that's it. Give me 50 more seconds. 50 more hallelujahs, there you go. Hallelujah, hallelujah, there you go. Come on now. Stretch it up tall. Make that spine increase. There you go, make that spine increase. There you go, keep going now. Keep going now with that spine. Keep going now with that spine. There you go. Make that spine stretch out. Make that spine keep going. There you go, there you go. Make that spine keep going. Give me 5 more seconds. 5, that's it, 5, 4, that's it, 3, and 2, and 2, and last one, oh, hallelujah. Okay, rest in place, rest in place, rest in place, rest in place, okay. Okay, one more set, modified jumping jacks we're gonna do now. Okay, so modified jumping jacks. So modified jumping jacks in here. Ready? And 1, 2, 1, and 2. 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 5 more. 2, 1, and 2. 4, 1, 2, 1, 2. 3 more. 1, 2, 1, and 2. 2 more. 1, 2, 1, and 2. 2 more. 2. 1 and 2, last one. 1, 2, and 2. Okay, run it out in place. Run it out in place, there you go. Run it out in place, there you go, get your rest. That's it, get your rest. Run it out in place, run it out in place. Okay, we're gonna do the two-step back. The two-step back, right? We're gonna do two-step back. Here's how it looks, here's how it looks. We're gonna go, 1, 2, there we go. And 1, 2, there we go. And a 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 1, 2, there we go. That's it. Make your hands fish for you. 1, 2, there we go. Your hands are fishing. 1, 2, there we go. And a 1, 2, there we go. And a 1, 2, there we go. And a 1, 2, there we go. 20 more seconds. 1, 2, there we go. And a 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 1, 2, there we go. 8 seconds. 1, 2, there we go. And a 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 1, 2, there we go. Okay, work out in place. Okay, we're gonna do a little more core work. A little more core work. We're gonna do a modified burpee again. We're gonna get down, hands, and we're gonna bring up knee back, foot out. Knee up, foot out. Knee up, foot out. Okay, I'll show you how it works. Give you 10 more seconds of rest here. 10 more seconds of rest. Work your legs, just don't stop. If you have to stop your legs, you can always do low impact like this. You can always go low impact like this if you gotta stop, okay? If you totally gotta stop, just raise your hands above your head. That helps open up that lungs, gives you plenty of room to breathe, okay? If you're like me, you might wanna run a little more, okay? And if you wanna chase after that guy getting coffee, hey, don't get in front of me. You gotta be a real New Yorker. Oh, New Yorker, gotta be a New Yorker, right? All right, gonna do that, okay. We're gonna get down now, we're gonna get down now, and we'll do 10 of these, right? Get down in the plank, in, 1, 2, out, in, 1, 2, out, 1, 2, out, in, 1, 2, out, 2, 2, out, in, 1, 2, out, 3, 1, 2, out, in, 1, 2, out, out, 4, 1, 2, out, in, 1, 2, out, 5, 1, out, in, 1, 2, out, 6, 2, out, in, 1, 2, out, 7, 1, out, in, 2, out, 8, 1, 2, in, 1, 2, out, 9, 2, out, in, 1, 2, out, 10. Woo! Oh, it takes a lot. It takes a lot out of you. It takes a lot out of you. I gotta admit, that 10 was tough. Rest in place. Rest in place. Rest in place. Come on now, y'all doing a great job. Y'all doing a great job. This is the 6,000 by 6. Come on now, 6,000by6.com. Listen, you get out there going fit, bitbybit.com. You get on one of our programs, whether it's the 28, 28, 28. I'm telling you, you can lose that gut. You can do whatever it is you want to do. Take a look at my before and after pictures. If anybody can lose 150 pounds, if I could lose 150 pounds in 18 months, I know you can drop whatever kind of weight you need to drop. But get out there. You know, the first few people that join up in this crazy adventure, you're going to have me as a personal coach. And I'll help you. I'll make sure if you put in the work, if you follow the program, it's going to happen for you. I promise you. Okay, we're going to do the heel to butt kicks. Heel to butt kicks. This is what it looks like. 1, 2, 3, 4. That's right. 5, 6. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. We're going to go 20, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, and 20. And turn around the rest. Turn around the rest. Oh, we're doing well. 5,000 steps. We got 1,000 steps to go. 1,000 steps to go. We're going to do that again. The heel to butt kick. Heel to butt kick. Now, if you're doing this for a low intensity activity, I'm gonna show you how you do it low intensity, okay? I'm gonna do it low intensity this time. Well, a little more rest. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5. You guys are doing great. 4, 3, 2, 1. This is low intensity. Heel to butt, heel to butt, heel to butt. That's low intensity, okay? I'm gonna do it high intensity. High intensity is more like a run. High intensity is more like a run. Kick those heels up. That's it. Kick those heels up. That's it. Come on. Kick those heels up. Kick those heels up. Come on now. Get those heels up. Get it moving. Get it moving. Get it happening. Get it moving. There you go. There you go. That's it. Make it happen. That's it. Make it happen. There you go. You got it now. You got it now. 10 more seconds. That's it. That's it. Make it happen. 5 more seconds. There you go. 4 more seconds. That's it. 3 more seconds. 2 more seconds. 1 more seconds. Okay. Turn around to rest. Turn around to rest. There you go. Turn around to rest. Okay. 10 more seconds of rest. Here we go. That's it. Rest it out. Rest it out. Keep going now. Rest it out. Next up, we're going to do some leg kicks. And we'll do opposite leg kicks. We'll go one and then the other. One and then the other. Okay? Leg kicks. One and then the other. And then after that, we'll go to knee pulls. Okay? We're cruising on in now. Don't leave me now. 6,000 by 6, baby. Don't leave me now. Here we go. With our leg kicks. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We're gonna go to 20, right? We'll go all the way up to 20. I'm counting for you, don't you worry. All right? You guys are doing such a great job. You're all the way up to 15 kicks. We're only going to 20. Great work out there. Great work. Oh, I can't believe you guys are doing such a great job this morning. Keep up that great work. Now, I said this wasn't going to be high intensity. You guys really were doing a lot of high intensity here. That's it. That was 20. Okay, rest in place. Rest in place. Keep it up there. Rest in place. All right, good job. Rest in place. Okay, 10 more seconds of rest in place. And then we're going to go ahead and we're going to do the knee pulls. Give me just a second here. Knee pulls. Okay, knee pulls will be next. Okay, give me 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Knee pulls, knee pulls, knee pulls. That's right, that's right. Doing such a good job with this, guys. Such a good job. Keep up the hard work. Wow, I'm really impressed. I am really, really impressed with everybody this morning. For our first morning out, the 6,000 by 6, you guys are doing a terrific job. 10 more seconds. 10 more. Here we go. I'll be saving this course on our Facebook page. I'll also save this video out to YouTube. So you guys can do this workout anytime. Looks like it'll turn out to be about a 45, 50 minute workout. 5-0, 50. And anytime you need to get 6,000 steps in, just come on out and work it out. Again, if you're out there at goingfitbitbybit.com, and you're working one of our programs like the 28 pounds, 28 days, $28. Let me tell you, it's a great way to knock out 6,000 steps, make sure that you meet your weight goals for the day. Okay, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's rest. Let's rest. That's it. That's it. Let's rest. Let's rest. We're bringing it in now. We are bringing it in now. We are bringing it in. So good. So good. We're going to do some heel-to-butt kicks. Heel-to-butt kicks. We're going to give it about 10 seconds here. Then we're going to turn on some heel-to-butt kicks. All right. Whoops. Get a little extra help here on our heel-to-butt kicks. 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. And heel-to-butt. Heel-to-butt. That's it. Heel-to-butt. Heel-to-butt kicks. There we go. Heel-to-butt. There we go. Heel-to-butt. Heel-to-butt coming right through. Heel-to-butt. Heel-to-butt's coming right through. There you go. Heel-to-butt. 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 Give me 10 more seconds. Heel-to-butt. 10. There you go. Doing a great job. Lots happening in the world. Dow futures up 2. S&P futures up 2. NASDAQ futures up 4.3. Everything looks good here on the East Coast. About 6:40 in the morning. Eastern time on December 27, 2017. All right, heel to butt, kick him up. 3, 2, and 1. All right, turn it forward, turn it forward, turn it forward. Okay, we're gonna do some of our swoopty dance moves next. The big swoop dance moves. Okay, that's what's gonna come next. Go ahead and run it out here. Just a little bit for me. Oh, we're coming right into the end. 250 steps to go, folks. 250 steps to go, and we should have our 6,000 by 6. Okay? So here we go. If you don't have it, and you're resting right now, give your arms and your legs some pumps, and go ahead and get to it, okay? We're gonna rest 10 more. 9. Okay, keep resting, keep resting. So we're gonna do some swoops here next, okay? Okay, 3, 2, and 1. And swoop and back, and swoop and back, and swoop and back, and swoop and back, swoop and back, swoop and back. 5 more. Swoop and back, 4 and back, swoop and back, 3 and back, 2 and back, 1 and back. That's it, okay. Run it out, run it out, run it out. Good job, good job, good job, good job. Okay, okay, good job, good job. I think we might be due for maybe some hallelujahs, right? Let's finish on a high note here with some hallelujahs. What do you say? Hallelujahs. I got 60 more steps to go. Let's finish out on a high note with some hallelujahs. Start our day off right. What do you say, right? Okay, I got just the thing to do. Are you ready? Let's do it now. Say hallelujah. There you go. Hallelujah. Wake everybody up in your house, in your hotel. There you go. Hallelujah. There you go. Hallelujah. That's it. Make it happen. There you go. Make it happen. There you go. This is your 6000x6.com. Brought to you by goingfitbitbybit.com. We're going to be here every morning at 6 a.m. just for you to get your 6,000 steps in. We will be adding a 6 a.m. hallelujah for the West Coast. That's 9 a.m. Eastern Time. For now, just go ahead out to our YouTube page, Bill McDade, and you'll be able to get us there. Please look at us on Facebook at Bill McDaddy. And you all just have a great day. Make sure you warm down plenty today. Make sure you drink your 2 liters of water. And also hit us up for an online meetup tonight, 7 p.m. All right, be sure to get out there on Facebook at Bill.McDaddy for the online meetup tonight at 7 p.m. And please get out there and sign up for one of our Going Fit Bit by Bit programs. They're very reasonably priced. Best one right now is the 28 days, 28 pounds, $28. You'll get online meetups, personal coaching by me, and in 28 days with your Fitbit, you will have accomplished your fitness goals. Remember, all of this starts right here, right now, with Fitbit.